Hello friends, welcome back to our CapCut video editing channel. Today, we are diving into an awesome CapCut feature that will take your edits to the next level, 3D skins effect. Whether you are creating content for social media, YouTube, or just for fun, this effect will make your videos stand out. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. First, open CapCut and import your video. Drag and drop it into the timeline. Next, go to the Effects tab. In the search bar, type 3D skins. Once it pops up, click on it and drag it onto your timeline, placing it over the video clip you want to enhance. Now, hit play to see the effect in action. On the right side of the screen, you will find the settings for the effect. Here you can add or reduce motion blur, control strength value, adjust border size, and fast or slow the 3D transitions. Take a few moments to experiment with these settings and find what works best for your video. You can also adjust the duration of the effect as needed. And that's it. You have just learned how to apply a stunning 3D skins effect in CapCut. It is super simple yet incredibly effective. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and let me know in the comments what effect you would like to see next. Don't forget to subscribe for more editing tips and tricks. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.